Please, Buttercup, come and sit closer, love.
Yeah, I don't know what this... This is like such a big sofa. Do you usually have several guests?
Oh, no, just one.
Just one?
Special.
I thought maybe I was supposed to lay down and...
Oh, you can do whatever you want.
Okay. You're safe with me, love.
I know, darling.
Have a bit of drink, you never know, things might get a bit... Would you like a drink? Now, I've got this very special champagne.
I see the angel champagne.
Oh, very classy.
Real classy.
You've made this yourself, haven't you?
Right down to every little detail, I did it.
Yeah.
Only me.
Yeah.
No, I'm a part of the whole experience. It's an experience, darling.
Oh, I know. Did you crush the grapes with your little Jimmy Choo's?
Only the brand new ones. And the Louboutins.
Oh, so it's got like a little, what's that? Is that like a little condom on top?
How did I know he was, when he was making that movement with his hand, something was going to be said. Would you like me to help you open it?
Oh, well, I don't know. It's got like an... Oh, what?
But you might be more experienced.
It's all coming back to me now, Mariah. I'm whipping it straight off. Here we go.
Here we go.
But you're so thoughtful.
Stylist!
Hair and makeup!
This is how I do it. Styling!
Oh, that's fine. No one will notice. No one will notice.
But here.
Oh, lovely. Thank you. Oh. Lovely. Oh, thank you.
You know, I don't know how to do these.
I'll pop them back in.
Do you know how to do that?
Lovely. Thank you.
Okay, you're welcome.
I'm sorry about that. Oh, you look good.
Just for that, I'll be your waitress for the evening.
Oh, Mariah! This is a dream come true.
I used to be a waitress, but I was too young to actually serve alcohol, so I got fired. Prior to my first record deal. Now, we have to tip the glass like that so we don't get too much foam.
Oh, no, we don't want too much foam, do we?
Stop that. And then... Okay.
Oh,
I have my cheers. Do you know my cheers?
Oh, no, what's your cheers?
Okay, the pinky has to be out.
Yes.
You go boom, boom,
boom. Now you've got a new album out.
Mm-hmm.
Now look at that.
Yes.
Your body is amazing.
Thank you, darling. As is yours.
Thank you. Do you ever watch Dukes of Hazzard?
When I was little, yes, I wanted to be like Daisy Duke.
Yeah, she got more turns than a can of worms. And I was looking at this, and your breasts are amazing. They follow you round the room. You're like the Mona Lisa. Once I was like this, in HMV. Now, the first single you released from the album was Obsessed.
Obsessed. Thank you.
Now, there have been rumours it's about a rapper.
And I
know who it is.
Who?
MC Hammer.
Look, he's been obsessed with me for years. Yeah. I can't help it. But he's a great guy, so we love him.
Now, the paper said it was about Eminem. Is it about him?
Oh, my goodness. If he thinks that a song called Obsessed, written by me, is about him, whose problem is that?
That's it. He is obsessed. Yeah.
I didn't say anybody's name.
No, fair enough. But you say that, but I mean, I don't know if you know this. We've got some big fans in the audience. But
yes.
If you play that song backwards,
uh-huh.
There is actually a clue. Please, honestly, this is serious. Listen to this.
This song is about Eminem. This song is about Eminem.
What else you got down there?
Now, the last time I saw you was 18 months ago. Do you remember on the
yes,
Friday night
project
with me and Justin?
Yes.
And then the week after, you're married.
Well, you put me through so much hell, I needed help. No, I had a fun time.
But it was very quick. What happened? Did you see what me and Justin had and thought, I want a bit of that?
I did. I saw the love and I said, you know what? I need this.
Yeah, yeah.
Went out, found it. Hey.
Who made the first move?
Hello, I'm me.
Sorry.